Hello, this is Nikita Singh. So I did my graduation in Bachelor of Business Administration and my specialization was in marketing. And my college is Dr. Ambedkar Institute of Management Studies and Research, which is affiliated to Rashtrasant Tukdoji Maharaj Nagpur University. So talking about the infrastructure of my college, it was well developed to suffice the need of the students. From library to computer lab, it was a digitally equipped college. In library, we found n number of books to be referred upon and that was relevant in their respective fields. The faculties over there had a wide horizon of their knowledge in multidimensional fields. They were always ready to help the students to help their in projects. There were various cultural events, for example, like ASMA was conducted in our college, which was very interactive and helpful in building networks to the outside world. It acts as a liaison for all the students. The only thing I want to improve in my college was that the learning over there was more of a theoretical, was more in a theoretical way rather than practical. Practical learning is something which is very essential in today's era. While stepping out in the corporate world, there should be certain skills to be inculcated in an individual, which comes only through practical learning and applying that knowledge. So that was the thing I wanted to change, because gaining knowledge through theories is important, but applying those knowledge in a practical way is equally important. So that was is equally important, which builds confidence in an individual to go out and to perform the best they can. Thank you.